We're going to do a two-needle cast-on or a knitted cast-on. You have a slip knot on your needle and just a short tail. Go into the stitch as if you're knitting. Come around behind and in between, just as if you're knitting. And at this point, instead of taking it off here, you're going to reach around behind and slip it back on. There, you just knitted a stitch and put it back on. Knit. Instead of taking it off, slide it back on.